Everybody out there in internet land, how are you?
I'm Eric Adam. I was a cinematographer type person on the back room to wander around with a camera a lot, which is being done to me now. It's a little uncomfortable. I'm here to help bring you video log number six. This many.
Hello, I'm Ronnie Lee, and I was the ghost on the back room.
Somebody's dead. Hi, Chris.
I am Turd Ferguson. I have no affiliation with this film whatsoever.
Don't believe me.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Melissa. I do a few scenes here and there in the back room.
And this is Tim Stover.
Yeah. Rolling with...
That's Tim Stover.
Over here.
Whoa! Like here at the living room. 3D production.
It's such hard to say.
3DT. Productions.
Uh-huh.
Getting ready to watch some hack movies in a second, which I'll tell you about more later. But starting off this, talk to us about Wrath Passion in the movie.
Wrath Passion is an excellent Norwegian band founded in 2007. They have two CDs out presently, and they're contributing a song called Black Hole to the film, which I know Tim is very excited about. Ultra scary, angry death metal deal from one really talented Norwegian guy, which means he's basically a Viking. He'll rip your head off if you don't think his songs are awesome. So pay attention, kicks ass.
Brutal, absolutely brutal. Okay, and going on now to Ronnie with
Hello.
YouTube.
Yes, we will be doing some shorts, and they will be out online on YouTube and Facebook and stuff, and it should be really fun and exciting, so you better check them out. They'll be out in like a month or so.
Yes, we'll be out in 1 month.
Hi, Jason.
Hi.
Rockstar himself.
Awesome.
Great. I have nothing. Leave me. Anyway.
Short film coming out in a month or so. The script's coming in right now. We're getting some cool ones. Trailer. First full-length trailer is coming out in 1 week from today.
I have the small, easy ones because I can't do the pretzel yet. I'm still working on it.
Right
on. But, you know,
I don't know exactly what it is that we're talking about.
Hack Movies is a great indie comedy horror company out of St. Louis, Missouri. Let's see, they have Dream Reaper, great first film they did. Dead Shit, call it Dead Shit, it's fucking cool. Colonel Kill a Motherfucker, Stiff Jobs, Cockhammer, Nixon and Hogan Smoke Christmas, great one, really twisted. We've been a long time fan of theirs. We support indie horror. They're some fun indie horror stuff. They have a new one called Nixon and Hogan Meet Satan. That's a new one out. It's on DVDresurrections.com. Check it out. Anyway, Hack Movies, Kevin Strange runs that. Great stuff. Check them out. That is Hack Movies.
Tim.
Yes.
I appreciate
we'll
that.
Check them out. Maybe we'll watch some Hack Movies after this vlog. You should too. Check out hackmovies.com.
And now I know.
Now you.
And knowing is half the battle.
Yes.
But Jeff Palmer. Jeff Palmer is an excellent screenwriter and filmmaker in general, and he happens to be contributing some work to some of the shorts that are coming up here, as I was just informed a few moments ago. He wrote an award-winning script called The Sleeping Deep, which is very creepy, scary Cthulhu stuff.
Yes.
That he signed on to do the writing.
Which Road?
That's right, Which Road, uh-huh. Yes, exactly. He's going to do some screenwriting for that, too, which starts filming in October, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
So Jeff is a great guy, really, really talented, and these guys are lucky enough to have scripts from him to film and put up online for all of you people out there in internet land.
Why?
Crap, that scared the crap out of me.
Oh, no. Janelle Kelly is here to talk about Presence of Darkness.
Hi. So, Monday is the premiere called Presence of Darkness. It's premiering Monday the 2nd. This Monday at 7 o'clock at Tropicana Cinemas.
On Tropicana in Pecos.
Yep. You can check it out at Facebook. You can check it out on my page on Facebook.com/Janelle Kelly. Oh, JanelleKelley.
Not to be confused. Not to be confused with Jason Kelly, the camera operator. They're different. DVDs.
DVDs will be available at the premiere, and they will be also available shortly after that.
Where on the internet will they be available? Google Presence of Darkness.
So, yes, probably. Sure.
Google Presence of Darkness. Tell us about Presence of Darkness. Tell us about the movie. What's the movie about?
It's a horror. It's about roommates who have, like, kind of a haunted house.
bullies.
It's about a dark presence.
Stop. This is Tim Stover here at 3DT Productions Living Room, drinking beer, hanging out with Eric and Janelle and Ronnie and the rubber hand right here. And there's Chris Gabriel. There's Melissa. Pan back over here. These people right here hanging out across the main. I'm trying to kill Ronnie here. So.
This vlog sponsored by
Mad Viking Beer,
the finest in American homebrew. Here in Las Vegas, Nevada. You know, the purest water and the gentlest sun.
Anyway, we're here for productions. We're going to watch some hack movies, drink some more beer, enjoy this video log, and we'll see you in a week. Bye.
Into the chocolate.